Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Zombie Player Gaming and welcome back to another video guys, and I'm very sorry it's been quite long guys. The reason why I haven't been recording as much guys is because I'm just struggling with the channel, so I do hope you guys are familiar with that. Well, the reason why I haven't been uploading very much guys is because it's getting harder and harder to like and think what sort of videos you guys like, because right now I'm going to try to keep the channel alive, and I thought my door was open but it's not. Give me 2 seconds guys, because someone keeps on messaging me. Right, okay, let's go back to the video. So I hope you guys are alright. Like I said, sorry for not uploading very much guys. As I said before, it's because it's getting harder and harder and harder for me to think of what sort of videos you guys would like. And I'm getting to the point now where I'm trying to keep my channel alive. And but by like what I think I have 5 or 6 of you unsubscribed, so it's getting harder and harder for me to keep the channel alive. So I'm just getting to the point. But if you guys do want to keep seeing me posting videos, please do stay. Or if you guys are thinking like, nah, he's boring, then I'm gonna bother. Because I've been doing YouTube ever since we had the first lockdown, which was in 2020. So this will be my 2 years of doing YouTube. So I can't believe I've been doing this for 2 years nearly. Well, I hope you guys are entertained for like 2 years. So, well, it's not much fun when you're having fun with YouTube, guys, but as I keep saying, it's just getting harder and harder for me to like think of some like videos to do for you guys. If you guys gave me like some recommendations for videos, I would definitely like and take them. And if you guys ask me to try a new game, I'd most definitely do it for you guys. All you guys have to do is just ask me. But after I publish this video and it goes to YouTube, and when you guys see it, make sure you do ask me, or just give me like recommendations that I really don't mind. Okay, so it looks like we're here. But this thing goes hard to slow down, my god. Okay. Okay, I didn't mean to swear guys, sorry for that. It's been a long time guys, so I do apologize for my language. Guys. Yeah, it's been quite a while. I'm used to swearing, guys. So I'm so sorry. Hope you guys will forgive me. Oh, there's a lot of arses up there. Oh, okay. Come baskets, let's go. There you are. I see the game is here. That's what you get for running out, you idiot. Take cover, everyone! What? And we'll run out. Ow, you little basket. Yes, that's what that was called. Oh, one more. Okay, I don't know what I'm pointing for. Is there any more of you? Okay, I'm guessing not. Okay, well, I've only been shot like once or twice. Doesn't matter. Is there any toolbox upstairs? Yes, well there is one up here. That's got nothing in it. Let's try over here. Well, there's one over here. I'm not gonna hurt you, there's no point like doing that. Oh, that was really lucky. Oh, that's gonna have a pause on the cops on me.
Bring it to me and I will keep it safe.
Oh, I didn't. No, I can't. I didn't want to do that. Oh, great. Where's ourselves? Before more show up. Saw that. Die.
What the fuck?
Go. Get out of here. Yeah, you can shoot as much as you like. Yeah, you can try and shoot me now, but there's no point getting there. And so I'm nearly dead. Well, those baskets keep appearing out of nowhere, so well, that's a little bit damaged by a helicopter, but it doesn't bother me. Yeah, I'm nearly dead. But it did get me a few times on the windscreen. God's sake, what's wrong with my throat? God. It was one of my throats that I don't know. So if you guys have missed the videos, if you guys did miss the videos, make sure you give this one a like, because I haven't uploaded for ages, but I did do a few vlogs, and, well, over the last few days I've been feeding by doing a video, but I pushed myself to the limit now, so I'm not going to video for you guys. I was thinking about doing you guys, but I was worried that let me rephrase that. I was a bit worried about doing Euro Truck Guys for you because I was worried about it crashing, like as in like freezing like, every so often. I was worried about that, but I might try Euro Truck like, maybe next week or so. Not sure yet, but I'll have a good think. Yeah, custom torch can be good. Sweet. Goody. Okay, so it looks like all the bullet marks are gone, but they haven't gone on me. Down there is my moon pool. Not sure what I've shown you guys, but down here is my mini submarine, well, my mini sub right there. If I get into it, it will like go underwater. And this is meant to be for the Torridor. Actually, I'll show you guys. So we go to Warstock. It's one of those. It's not that. It's one of those special cards that you can use on sea. Okay, so, well, there is a. There's this brigade which is 1.1 million. Sorry, the limo. There's the Hydra. Oh yeah, that's my car there, it was free. Never mind, it's not on here. Oh, is it? What? Oh, it is on walls, you idiot. Oh, okay, probably I wasn't looking hard enough. Okay, well, apparently I wasn't looking hard enough then. Because I think I went past it and you guys probably saw it, but I probably went past it and I need to go to the toilet, which I can wait. Why is everyone speaking in German for, may I ask? I'm not German. Should I? I don't know if I want actually, let's try it. Patrol boat. Okay. Oh, hang on, I've got a side effect, you flipping muppet. Right, okay, so let's see if some players want to join the game. Can you not freeze on me? Thank you very much. Okay, confirm settings. Does someone want to join me? Okay, I've got some time to answer my message. Okay, so isn't anyone going to join? Okay, I'll do it on my own then. Okay, sure, your choice, I'll do it on my own. How hard can it be? Well, I'll see you find out later, won't I? Let's take the patrol boat. North dock is going to be. Main gate. Trench tunnels. Escape point. Let's go to the airstrip. Time of day. Let's go for day. Sod it. Okay, that's all good. That's good. Okay, so that's all I want. I can't do it apparently. Okay, so let's continue. Let's do it. Okay, that's what I want. Okay. Okay, so apparently it's raining on the phone. Go to El Robio's compound. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the left. To the left. Yeah, so it's raining and thundering, so I actually got some good vibrating. So this is the patrol boat I'm using. I stole this from the sand shores. There we go, trying to think of the name. Going to El Robio's compound, which is just this way. And there's our mines in the water, guys, so if I touch them they will explode and I'll die. So I'll probably touch mines. This thing takes ages. I will go all up to here. So this should be easy enough. And I do know what's gonna happen next, because after I've done that, Mr. El Robio is gonna be he's apparently having to go like a finished chopper and he's gonna try and kill me. So I've got to get out there clean, so I've got to try to avoid some guards or maybe shoot him. I don't know what sort of equipment I've got, hopefully I've got silencers, because if I go in there aggressively, I'm going to have a bit of panic, so I've got to take it very carefully. It's thundering and lightning, as you guys can see. And if you guys can hear my control vibrating, I don't really think you can because you're talking too loud. But over time, just like that. Every time it makes a big rumble vibrate, I can feel the vibrations. The compounds will be heavily packed with guards, so my loot bag is currently empty, that's because I haven't got anything in the loot bag. So team alive support only one life. Well actually I am allowed to have another life. There's nine around here. People around here. Okay, so we've got to find a way in. Never mind, I'm going this way with yet. Okie dokie, I'll read it for a peep. I'll wait till after the video. I'm sorry for saying that, guys. I'm really sure I said that. Hopefully, you guys don't mind. I'm sorry for swearing earlier, guys. It's because I'm quite used to swearing off camera, so yeah, again, apologies. My language is seriously appalling, so. Alright, calm down. Good, my controls are raising my hand. This is taking longer than I expected. Well, I might need to get a new control so my controller's icon starts to refuse to turn on. Is there like a full okay, so I can tell over here, that's like it. Yeah, I know there's some guards over there. Actually, we can stop over here. If I can see, this is gonna be all over. We can just go this way. Right. Okay. So this island. This island is gonna have at least. Wait. How many dots are there? Okay. So I'll say at least 25, 26 of guards on this island. So there's a guard over there, but it looks like it, but I can't see him. Please don't see me. You're over there somewhere, but I can't see you. Okay, so I'm making very little noise. Is there any vehicles? No. Okay, but this area is heavy. Crap. Don't. You can see if you see that swan on the kick grabs. Okay, don't you bloody old turn around. You turn around, I'll make a lot of mission. Okay, you're over there. Oh shit! I mean, sugar. Oh my god. Okay, so I was nearly caught there. Oh my god. Guys, sorry for the language. Oh my god. Ooh. That was so flipping close. That was so bloody close. I only got spotted then. Run. Where's that guy? He's over there. Now I can't hit him from there. If I fire that in and heal them, I know that that I'm there. So there's an enemy over there. I will stay clear of the roads because there's actually like an enemy that can cross them. Yeah, there's an enemy over there. There's another enemy over there. And there's a security camera. Okay. Okay, so this is going to be comparatively heavy. Serious? They've seen me. Oh. Yeah, well, they've seen me. I've tried. Bugger. They've seen me. Brutal. Toss. Well, that was a huge fail, so yeah. Well, that was a fail attempt. Well, I'm going to end it here, guys, so thank you for watching. Well, I'm going to need more players because I can't really do this on my own. I play with live friends, so thank you for watching, guys. If you've enjoyed it, please do like, comment, and subscribe, and I shall see you guys in the next one. Peace.